So that's what happened after Ada. Well, you can watch the Ada's gameplay. You can find it on my YouTube channel. But you have to run right now!
Get ripped to shreds!
Yes, thanks! I don't want to be trash talking here.
I hate this so much.
The plane!
Alright. Watch out for the
car!
Oh yeah! Got it.
Hey, ship of brains! Over here!
Ship of brains! I'm nice! What? Why do I... Oh, I don't have any space for any? I need my assault rifles to be more space. Alright, let's use that one.
Thank you. Jake! He's back! Frick won't give up.
Okay. Now this is a difficult one. Always keep your distance. Away from that prick! Away from that prick! Oh! Wow! Oh, come on! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Oh! Oh dear. Time to sleep! Get the fuck down! Not right now!
Watch out! Someone's shooting at us!
Shooting at us, they're helping us. Oh, you mean Ada? She is up there. Just keep your distance away from that furry fossil. Shit! Whoa! Oh man, I got no time to do this. Oh, he's so near! I'm running. Oh! Okay. Okay. Thank you. Chainsaws. Really, I hate chainsaws.
If Leon was right about Simmons, I want you to run. No matter what happens. Promise me.
Fine.
No! Wait!
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
Can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door? Why don't we just waste them? Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call on the FOS, get you some protection. Now move!
Go! Run!
Not a chance.
You promised.
I lied.
Enough money. Okay. Well, looks like this is the end of the video. Thank you for watching Resident Evil 6 Sherry Campaign Chapter 4. And like, subscribe, and I'll update you soon. Bye bye.